Although she has enchanting lips, one thing about relationships is that they all require some give and take. And while she is beyond compare, the witching hour you should beware, for there may be a sacrifice to make.
Even when she's grumpy, she's a vision divine. Her kids will probably end up turning water to wine. But when we go to bed, I get a chill up my spine. Cause she's a Doona Hog.
A Doona Hog.
Her views on life made Dostoevsky seem a bit light. She smiles and Max Tupane can't get the aperture right. But waking up, I find I've been exposed to the night. Cause she's a Doona Hog.
Well, she has a subliminal lust for linen and a grip so tight you'll never get it
back.
Oh, why is it that ordinary men and women get greedy every time they hit the sack?
She's more intoxicating than a bucket of gin, and it would take Rodan to cast the line of her chin. But give her 20 winks and she'll be reeling it in, cause she's a Doona Hog.
Has a subliminal lust for linen and a grip so tight you'll never get it
back.
Oh, why is it that ordinary men and women get greedy every time they hit the sack?
She has a shape that only MC Escher could draw. Her IQ is a number only Bradman could score. But late at night, she only likes to play tug of war. Cause she's a Doona Hog.
A Doona Hog.
She's a Doona Hog.
A Doona Hog.
Well, she's a Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. She's a Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. She's a Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. She's a Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. She's a Doona Hog. A Doona Hog. A Doona Hog, she's a Doona Hog. A Doona Hog, a Doona Hog, she's a Doona Hog. A Doona Hog, a Doona Hog, she's a Doona Hog. A Doona Hog, a Doona Hog, she's a Doona Hog.